According to government statistics, the two main contributors to litter are smoking-related and fast food packaging. But how much of an issue is litter in the countryside? I can't believe it. It's always like this, 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 like this. In 2018, CPRE launched their Green Clean Litter campaign, where over 10,000 drinks containers were collected over the month-long period. Your word is there on your mouth, but it's not what I heard. If I follow the light that I deem the brightest, I won't believe it, it's always like this. More schemes like this can contribute to a cleaner countryside.